As useful as text to column is, for some reason it can't handle a delimiter that's more than one character. So for example, here you can see there's the word code and semicolon, and that appears everywhere. So we want to do our text to column based on that. So we can go data, text to column, delimited. When I say other and I try and type in code, you'll see it doesn't allow more than just the one character. I'm just going to cancel this. In order to get this right then, if we want to use the text to column tool, I'm going to do a find replace. And I'm going to tell Excel to replace the word code with a semicolon. And we're going to use a character that we know is not in here. So it's pointless using a character that's already in here. So I'm going to use this upwards line. You can use any character as long as it's not in the data set somewhere. When I say replace all, close, you'll see now there's a single character. And if we go text to column, delimited, I'm going to choose other and put in the character we chose. And now you can see, I can say next, choose how I want the columns to come in. When I say finish, we've now split the text to columns, but based on more than just one character.